Hi, and thanks for joining me today as I walk you through how to close your OneLaunch dock. So maybe in some scenarios, you'd like that extra space at the top of your desktop PC. You'd like to minimize and to close the OneLaunch dock. So we make that extremely easy for you to do, and I'm gonna run you through how to do that, where to do that from. So, immediately follow me to the top of your OneLaunch dock, to the top right where you have the three dot, we call that our hamburger menu, that lead to all sorts of settings and features and functionalities throughout the OneLaunch dock. But immediately you'll see Close Dock, very simple, very quick to find, easy to find, is at the very bottom of this hamburger menu drop down. Simply click Close Dock. And just like that, the dock is closed, OneLaunch dock is gone from the top of your desktop PC, and your desktop icons simply shift up. So just to show you that one more time, I'll click on my OneLaunch desktop icon to reopen the OneLaunch dock. Along with it opens the OneLaunch Chromium browser. And now I've got my dock back. So again, top right, hamburger menu, all the way to the bottom, and simply close the dock. I hope this was helpful, and I hope you get lots of value about from having the OneLaunch dock open and top of desktop for most of the time. But we completely understand that there's sometimes you might like to close it, and that's how you do it. Thank you very much, and have a great day.